How to create a coin in Decimal Chain. Any user can create his own liquid backed by a DEL reserve coin on the Decimal network with its own peculiarities and uniqueness in a few clicks, and then easily integrate it into some product or service. Creating a coin function is available on the console via console.decimalchain.com link. You need to log into your wallet using the seed phrase or generate a new wallet and top up the balance with the required amount. The minimum number of coins required to create your own coin is 1000 coins for the reserve, from 100 coins for the ticket and 1 coin as the fee for creation transaction. On the console, go to the Coin Issue tab. On this page, fill in all the data. In the first field, make the name for your coin out of the available 64 characters. The second input field is the coin ticker. This is the short designation of the coin. There are from 3 to 10 characters available, and the cost of the ticker depends on the amount of letters and numbers. Pay attention to this when indicating the fee amount. We go further. The icon of your coin can be made through the Graverter service by logging into it and uploading the desired image. Copy the issued email hash of the image and paste it into the icon field. It can be changed in the future. The next field is the source release. This is the initial number of coins that you get when creating. The maximum value of this field is 3 million. This parameter greatly affects the initial value of the coin. The smaller the initial issue, all the other things being equal, the greater the initial value of the coin in DEL will be. Next, fill in the source reserve field. This is the amount of DEL that the coin creator makes at the start. At least 1000 DEL at the moment. The initial reserve is a guarantee for a custom coin. During coin purchase sale operations, the reserve either increases or decreases to ensure the initial proportion in relation to the number of coins issued. This parameter greatly affects the value of the coin. The larger the reserve, the higher the price of the custom coin, all other things being equal. Moreover, 1000 DEL is also the minimum reserve of any custom coin. If your reserve is not replenished, that is, coins are not purchased and the reserve is equal to 1000 DEL, then you will not be able to exchange the coin for DEL, that is, sell it. The next field is the maximum emission. This is how many coins can be issued in total. The parameter can be changed in the future, as well as the icon. The maximum emission cannot be more than 1 quadrillion. This is a number with 1 unit and 15 zeros. This is more than enough for any project, given that 1 unit of the custom coin can be divided into 10 to the 18th degree of shares. The minimum fraction of DEL is called UNI. The next input field is the constant reserve coefficient, or the CRR parameter. This is the percentage of reinforcement revision of the coin with a native base DEL token. This parameter affects the final cost, volatility and the dynamics of price growth. The lower the indicator, which is at least 10%, the higher the volatility of your token, and vice versa. By setting 100%, your token will completely repeat the cost of DEL. You can learn more about calculation formulas in the white paper, and you can see the pretest how the price of your token will change when buying or selling in the calculator section by setting different initial parameters. This will help you predict the economic model of your token and understand which parameters are better to set when creating a token, because the liquidation of coins in the Decimal Chain blockchain is not possible. As soon as you understand all the indicators and you have filled in all the fields and also you have enough DEL coins on your balance, click Create and confirm the issue of the coin. Now the initial issue of your token has appeared on your balance, and in the Coin Issue section in the Coin Update tab, it is now possible to edit the issue and the coin.